Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome back to Paul Sherry Conversion Vans. My name is Justin Smith, and I'm gonna highlight a new arrival here at the dealership for you guys today. What I have in front of me is the all-new 2020 Ram ProMaster 159-inch wheelbase, raised roof, 9-passenger conversion van done by Waldock. And this thing is absolutely gorgeous, guys. Love this color. It's a granite pearl coat. We paint all of our factory components around the bottom to match the factory color, such as front bumper, mirrors, ground effects, and of course door handles all the way around. Now guys, if you're new to this and haven't had a chance to do a lot of research, all the ProMasters come on a front wheel drive platform. They all feature the 3.6 liter Pentastar V6, which is good for 288 horsepower. And yes guys, it's got plenty of oomph to get you up and over the hills. Now this motor's debuted back in 2010 for Chrysler, and it's been Ward Automotive Top 10 V6 twice since 2010. This van will achieve right around 20 miles a gallon depending on your driving habits, but can achieve that kind of mileage on the highway right around 15 miles to the gallon in town. Now this van sports 17-inch chrome wheels wrapped in Goodyear Radial LS tires. Okay, we do have a black option as well. If that's the look you're going for, we do have black wheels. And this thing is absolutely awesome. You know, one thing I love about the ProMaster is the factory raised roof. And along with the front wheel drive platform, that gives us so many benefits and over the other vans out there. Sorry, I'm having a Monday morning on a Tuesday afternoon. So as far as the competitors out there, I mean, they really can't beat the ProMaster. I mean, we have a factory raised roof. We don't do what General Motors or some of the other upfitters do, take a low top, cut a hole in it, put a cap on it. Guys, this is the way to go. Factory raised roof, 6'4" interior clearance height, because we are front wheel drive and the only front wheel drive van in the industry. And we achieve that because we have no drive shaft going from the front to the back. We'll demonstrate all that once we get in. But you notice the nice ground effects / running boards going all the way down. The factory tinted glass, guys, to ensure your privacy and best protection from the sun. We also do have shades on the inside, as we'll demonstrate once we get in there. But now we're at the back of the van, and I want to go over some of the safety features that are unique to the ProMaster. Starting with our rear backup camera, okay? Guys, our rear backup camera is top dead and center. So that's gonna give you an accurate visual of whatever might be behind this van, and that's gonna display right on your Uconnect 5.0 factory radio. Okay, if you happen to not be paying attention to that, let's all face it, we get distracted. Kids in the back, mom, dad, we need this or whatever. Don't worry guys, we got you covered there with these backup sensors from the factory. There's four in the rear bumper. So if you're not paying attention to that backup camera, you're gonna get an audible alert that's gonna let you know something's behind the van. Now this van does have anti-lock brakes, of course, traction control, hill start brake assist, and rollover mitigation, which is extremely important in a high profile vehicle. And if you got any questions on that service or that safety equipment, excuse me, how it works and what it's gonna do, give me a call. I'd be more than happy to get into that with more detail. But without further ado, guys, everybody wants to know what's in the back of this van, and I can't wait to show off this 2020 Waldock 9-passenger. Now you might have noticed I just opened the rear sliding door. Now there are power door kits available if you need them. I don't really think they're necessary. That door I can open up with my pinky, and you can imagine the more that it's open, the easier it's only going to become over time. Now our door is the widest entry and exit point in the van segment. We're 58 inches wide, 68 inches tall, so it's easy to get in and out of this van. And if you're looking for mobility applications, this is the right vehicle to start with because of our entry and exit point. We can do multiple variations on the mobility side without having to modify the van. And for those of you who have been down that road, you know how big of a nightmare that can be. So if you have questions on mobility, give me a call. We can jump and dive all into that, and I'm certain we can build a van that will work for you and your family. But without further ado, like I said, let's jump in this van and go over how some of the features and benefits that this 9-passenger Waldock has to offer. First, before we get in, guys, all four captain's chairs in this van, being a 9-passenger, will slide forward and back fully recline and do a 180 degree swivel. Now you notice the nice diamond pleated touch that Waldock puts in all their vans. And guys, I tell you, Waldock is the best there is in the business. They really are. If you haven't heard of Waldock, I definitely recommend you do your research. We got plenty of them here at Paul Sherry's. We are the biggest Waldock dealer in the country. So for your Waldock needs, give us a call today. But for all the moms out there, before I carry on with this video, all four Captain Sherry's do have tether hooks down here and a rear anchor on the backside. So being a 9-passenger, guys, four Captain Sherry's, and then in the very back, your rear sofa. Now this rear sofa has seating for three. It is a three-piece sofa and will completely fold flat. Now, overhead storage all the way around in this Waldock van. Again, here, here, and then in the back are going to be your four vents for your rear heat and air. And I tell you, this rear heat and air system does not mess around. So I'm not afraid to sell you one of these vans if you live in South Texas, South Florida. Plenty of air, even on a 9,500 degree day. Plenty of speakers in this van. Waldock uses MP Court speakers, and I tell you guys, there's plenty of speakers in this van that are going to more than accommodate a true movie theater experience while you're watching a movie in this van, and ensure that you have the best sound system going down the road as well. All of the windows in the back, as I mentioned on the outside, do have shades that will cover the rear windows, guys. And check out all these cup holders going down this wall. Plenty of cup holders, obviously, they're lit up, and plenty of charging stations. We have 110s plus dual USBs, guys. Dual 110s and dual USBs at every single chair in this van. No excuse to have all the devices that we carry on a day-to-day basis go dead in the back of this van. So that's a nice feature, and you're always gonna be covered. As far as entertainment goes, this has got all the goodies, guys. There's a 32-inch power TV right here, so it will completely fold flat. And I'm just gonna give you a short demonstration. I try to keep these videos under 10 minutes, but you can see that that TV is folding flat. Now, on our listing on our website, you will see full pictures of this when it's completely lowered down. That's a cool feature, because when you're not using it, you can tuck it out of the way, right? Now, that is paired up with this Jensen multimedia unit. And I really love this design because it does everything and it's all wrapped in one device. You've got an AM/FM tuner right here, satellite radio capabilities, CD player, DVD player, everything is all in one. And it does do all the things that everybody's requesting now in the back of a van. You do have a USB charging port, which will directly transfer music files to this rear radio while it's charging your device, and also an HDMI input. So if you want to bring a video game system along, you plug it in right here, connect your HDMI right here, change your source, and you're playing your PlayStation going down the road. Maybe it's a laptop, maybe it's a tablet with movies, got you covered. Anything that uses HDMI connectivity can be transferred to the 32-inch TV. Now, above the Jensen multimedia system, you'll see another 110. And check out this, the old RCAs. So even if you have an old device, like a Nintendo, we got you covered in this. 12-volt DC charge, okay? Obviously a 110, and then more USBs over here as well. Again, there's no excuse to have a dead device in the back of this van. Plenty of charging ports. Now let's jump up to the front, and we can easily do that because we have no center console right here. So mom, dad trying to get to the back of the van, not a problem. You don't have to pull over, get out of the vehicle, open up the rear doors to get in the back. You could just simply walk from the front to the back, and that's an awesome, awesome feature. All right, guys, here's our Uconnect 5.0 radio. Well, it would help if I turned it on. Sorry about that. It does feature navigation, guys. It's a 5-inch touchscreen radio with AM/FM tuner, satellite radio capabilities, and of course, navigation. It does use a TomTom interface, which has been around for a long time. A lot of you guys are already familiar with TomTom, with their portable devices that have been around for the last 20 years. And quite honestly, you know, I've seen just about every single navigation system out there from every manufacturer, and they're really a pain in the butt. You know, you need to take an 8-hour tutorial class on how to figure one out. Not this system. I mean, within 5 minutes, you're up and running. It's pretty self-explanatory and works flawlessly. Over here on the steering wheel, guys, we have the nice leather-wrapped wheel like we do on all of our ProMaster conversion vans with steering wheel controls on the left and the right. So this is virtually going to allow you to do everything in the front of this van without taking your hands off the wheel. It is equipped with Bluetooth, so you've got your hands-free calling buttons right here. You can change your channel on, and, you know, the radio, satellite radio, or whatever you're trying to do. You have volume controls, a mute button, and most importantly, a speak button. So you can press that button, say call mom, you know, change navigation route, whatever. You hit that button, it's going to ask you what you want, kind of like Siri or Alexa, and you just speak to the microphone and it's going to do what you command it to do. Plenty of cup holders up in the front of this van. There's six of them, guys. So, you know, the ProMaster didn't want you to ever be thirsty along your way. So you got six cup holders up in the front. Plenty of charging ports, guys, for the passenger. You got a 12-volt DC, a USB for the passenger. Also, in this little cubby below the steering wheel, you have a spot to put your phone, an auxiliary input, and a USB as well. Now, keyless entry, guys, on this van, power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Heck, they even will power fold and collapse if you need to tuck it in a tight space. And the top glass is power on both mirrors. Even the bottom spot is power, guys, which I found that is a really neat feature because most of your $60,000, $70,000, $80,000 trucks only have the top part of the mirror power. That comes in handy when, you know, pulling a trailer or anything like that. And when I mentioned pulling a trailer, the ProMaster can safely tow up to 6,800 pounds. And that pretty much covers everything in the front and back of this 2020 granite pearl coat, raised roof, 159-inch nine passenger done by Waldock. If you have any questions on anything I might not have covered, I try to keep these videos under 10 minutes, like I mentioned earlier. Please don't hesitate to call. Maybe it's a question on one of the other vans that we have in our inventory, guys. We got a ton of stock, even going through the shortage that you hear every dealer crying about these days. Not here at Paul Sherry's. We've got a ton of vans ready for immediate delivery anywhere in the United States. Call us today for a quote on delivery or with any questions that you have, or check us out on the web at paulsherry.com, or give me a call today at 1-800-678-4188. Your family vacation fun starts here at Paul Sherry's. Again, Justin Smith, thanks for your time. I'll talk to you soon.